I could never vote for him again. The primary reason for that is I don't think that the man has the moral character required to function in the Oval Office in a way that we as the American people can trust him. I just cannot see him as a viable leader for this country. Donald Trump's recent comments about NATO really kind of hit home with me. I served on the NATO staff in Norway for 4 years. I was in the military at the time, and I was a member of that staff, and I was serving alongside other officers from other countries in NATO. The idea that this country, the United States, would somehow decide that unless someone wrote us a check for expenses, that we would allow Russia to do, as Donald Trump put it, whatever the hell they wanted to that country, is just an anathema to me. How do we tell our allies we'll be there for them if we base it solely on the purpose or on the function of their paying their what we consider to be their fair share? We lose our standing in the world as not just a world leader, but as a nation that can be depended on if we take that approach. And Donald Trump saying that he would do that not only undermines us in terms of credibility, but also adds a certain element of, shall we say, motivation on the part of someone like Putin to do whatever they please, and that Trump will not stand in their way.
I am Dark Brandon.